the trains were out of order. Then they got even more scrambled. Luckily, George had paid attention to what Station Master Flint showed him. He could fix this.